A day in the field as an aquatic ecology student at Mates is very exciting. We do a lot of activities, such as seining.
You can do it, Bradley! Sophia, lasso Brad!
You got some critters?
Have an action scene.
Sampling for macroinvertebrates.
Jeez. Look at that thing!
I don't see it.
I'm right there,
oh,
on the
there
side.
It is.
Hold on, I don't know if I can get it. Alright, I think I'm gonna go...
Water testing.
We are doing because it's contaminated now.
So
Ronnie just did a stupid. That's
what did Ronnie do?
Ronnie forgot to put the acidic sulfuric thing.
Sulfuric acid.
Yeah.
And learning about the environment and local ecosystems.
This is one of the headwaters of the Barnegat Bay. Okay, this is one of the tributaries of Barnegat Bay right here. This eventually just flows out and down into.
A lot of work is done in the field.
Okay, I'll do.
I got my jacket off the
ground. Yeah.
So, Ian,
yeah.
Are you going? Get in the water.
Whoa, wait, here's a good idea. I can go in the water and record.
I thought that's why you had the wings.
I wasn't thinking. And I can get stuck in the mud.
Yep.
Okay.
We caught a pickerel.
Good job.
That's the first time he's gone under. Whoa. He's like, I'm gonna get out of here.
Oh, Parker's going under.
Parker, don't go under.
That's game.
Got it. I think
so. I can see one of the leaders.
Parker, you are a soldier.
Who's taking Parker's spot?
I will.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. So I'm thinking we just go along the shore a little more than last time.
Yeah.
Joe's a trooper.
Hey,
see, he's a trooper.
One, two.
You're a thousand.
You don't need an invite. If you see two people struggling, you don't need an invite. Just do it to it.
All right.
Can I keep your voice in?
It's all about being proactive here.
Alright, start loading up the bus.
You want me to make a larger bucket?
Yeah?
No, but
ready?
Yeah.
You have to do.
I am
take,
ready.
Take the seat.
Fire me.
What
take
was the water
seat.
Temperature?
And create a larger container for him with the seat covers and then put him in there.
Piccolo?
Piccolo. Piccolo the Pickerel. I like it.
Is he gonna go Super Saiyan?
Might.
If he goes Super Saiyan, he will be my favorite fish ever.
And we always have time to unwind.
My name is Hilo Piccolo, Piccolo Hilo, Hilo Piccolo, Piccolo Joe.
Go.
Woman strength.
That didn't work out too well.
Come on, inner Katniss. Inner Katniss, you got this.
Everything greater than that is basically the whole curve goes about one, probably.
The rare Carlos in his natural habitat. Recording in his field journal.
Sperm whales eat gigantic squid and you can like kill them and get their hamburger grease and then use that for perfume.
Wise.
But don't kill them.
As you can see, the field is a fun experience, even when you're neck deep in murky water. Every week is a new adventure, and a new adventure means a new chance to smell like mud for the rest of the day. Always remember to have a change of clothes, and never forget to record your data.